There is not one. I cut those people off because my spouse was not comfortable with that. I am committed to him first, and I don't think I can make him feel like Q friend with benefits is more important than he is. Building trust in our relationship is not going to be possible if I keep people around that are my ex-lovers.